Hey guys, welcome back, or welcome if you are new. Today I am back with another Animal Crossing New Horizons video, and in this video I am going to show you how I decorated my island for Halloween. I know it's a little late because it's pretty much the middle of November, but I had already screen recorded all of these clips and I just had edited into a video. So I just figured to show you guys how I decorated my island for Halloween anyway, because I was planning to show you guys anyway, but I had like videos upon videos stacked up for this channel. So anyway, I really only mainly decorated my plaza on my island, and then, you know, like the neighborhood that's next to my plaza. The reason why I did this is because I remember last year when, you know, like the seasons came about and you know, like the special decorations came about, I went crazy and I didn't really like that after the season was done. Like, for example, Christmas, I went crazy and decorated like all throughout my island, and that was kind of hard when I needed to put away the decorations after the season. So I figured to just really focus on one area, so that way I can just grab them real quick and then put them away and not have to scurry around my island and, you know, see if I got everything and then I didn't. So anyway, that is why I decided to just have this plaza as an area to decorate for like a season, for a holiday. And that is what I'm going to do for Christmas, by the way. I'm going to decorate the plaza and around the, you know, area, like the outside area of the plaza. And then I think, I don't know for sure if I'm going to decorate the neighborhood that I have next to the plaza for Christmas. We'll see though, we'll see. This also works if you're trying to keep like a certain theme on your island, because I knew that I wanted to keep my country fall theme and still be able to enjoy all of the holidays. Not all of the seasons, but certain seasons with, you know, like certain holidays, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense, but anyway, yeah. So I came up with this idea to just have like the area around the plaza and the plaza itself, I'll decorate it for, you know, like a certain holiday. And up here I did just kind of like add this little pumpkin patch, because this little area right here that is next to Resident Services and is next to Nook's Cranny, it is like an odd little area because, you know, Animal Crossing is crooked like that. So I just figured to put these pumpkins and just kind of make it into like a little pumpkin patch, like as if you were going to just grab some if you were on your way to the Nook's Cranny. And I liked that really well. And it really just, it was a good way to fill this space, because this was a space that I was like, what am I gonna do for, like, you know, Halloween? So this space will probably be a space that I'll use for certain holidays. So I don't know, maybe I'll put like some trees there for Christmas. We'll see. We'll see. I can't think too far. So then I did kind of decorate in the neighborhood here. And then I did decorate in front of my little airport. And I did keep the Halloween decorations to a bare minimum in front of my airport, just because I didn't really want to veer too far away from the plaza. Like, I just wanted like the immediate area around my plaza to have the decorations. And then this little neighborhood that I have here in next to the plaza and next to Resident Services, I also wanted to keep the Halloween decorations to a bare minimal as well. Also, I've noticed as I've been slowly decorating and designing my island, I am quite liking not having a lot of like decorations, because I don't know if you guys have watched my 5-star island tour. I had a lot going on that island. Like, I filled that island with a lot of decorations, and I just kind of wanted to have like a cottagecore country fall feel, along with like a little bit of waterscape on this island. And I just feel like the minimalistic look does suit the style that I'm going for on my island as well. So that is why I only have like a few bits and bobs in front of, you know, like these villager homes. And I, by the way, I did not decorate the rest of my island. I really just, you know, had it in this immediate area because, like I had mentioned before, I just didn't want to mess with having to scurry along around my island and putting away the decorations after the said holiday. So anyway, this is how I decorated my island for Halloween. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. Also, if you haven't yet, or if you are new, please consider subscribing before you leave. Your love and your support really means a lot to me. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell so that way you guys are notified when my videos do go up, because I don't have like a set schedule for this channel just yet. Set schedule for this channel. So you better have that notification on so that way you guys don't miss any of my videos. I will soon have one though. I just have to get into, you know, like the groove and everything. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.